armadillo, thickly plated, moves methodically, proceeding analytically in all his endeavors. Closed off. Beating deeply. His heart is encrusted beneath his armor, silently keeping its secrets. Can he dare to shift? Is there a place deep within the woods where like-minded creatures can retreat? A room, perhaps, where hearts can be revealed, enticed by love that flows from native guides, whose armored plates have softened through their passing years. Such place exists, I'm sure of it. It waits for every armadilloed man who weaves a path between the prickly thorns and finds his way to it. It is inside his heart that stands within the center of this magic room, where every seeking man is warmed and where his plates fall free. Where every seeking man is warmed and where his plates fall free. Where every seeking man is warmed and where his plates fall free.